find you what? In the goddamn refrigerator. this crowd. You guys feeling good tonight? How is Hatebreed? We gotta show them what's up. We love Hatebreed. We gotta show them what's up tonight. We're in for a fun night, you guys. Can you sing with us? Here we go, sing with us. Like this. One, two, three. Let's get to dance.
Feel this. Now breathe. Take a deep breath. It's gonna be a long show. We gotta be ready for this. You guys ready for this? Let's go. Here we go.
We'll be right back. summer turns to fall. As I recall, thank you so much. Well, this is a proper MXPX show. One of our amps went down.
I mean, if I don't have an amp, just chill for a sec, Chris. We got a problem here.
Yeah, what's up, Tom? Hey, everybody, that's Tom. Having guitar problems, but you know what? It's still gonna be a good show, because we have a backup amp. Yes. Beautiful. All right, we don't have any pedals anymore. We're just going straight up. Well, thank you guys so much for sticking around to the end of the night. Appreciate you. It's great to be here for the first time here at Furnace Fest. We just put out a new album. It's called Find a Way Home. Thank you if you checked it out. This song's about never giving up. No matter what, we gotta push through. If it's something you care about, something you deeply, truly care about, never give up. You gotta keep fighting. And if that something is a someone, you fight even harder. That's what this song's about. It's called Stay Up All Night. Let's do it.
Just
this guy. Make some noise for Amberlynn, everybody. Come on. Thanks for doing that with us, Steven. It means a lot.
I got my real amp back.
It's great to be playing with some great friends. Amberlynn, Reliant K, Hatebreed. The list goes on, you guys. Thank you for being here. You guys are amazing. We're MXPX, in case you're seeing us for the first time. Thank you. We appreciate you. We're from Bremerton, Washington. We got a song about being late. Luckily tonight, we were not late. Let's make this happen. Here we go! We'll be right back. 90 Pound Wuss and MXPX go together like peanut butter and jelly. All right, sing one more with us, Jeff. All right, you guys gonna go crazy in that pit? Let's get it going. Let's make this happen, Furnace Fest, all right? You might not see this again, here we go. This one's called Fist versus Tact. Doing that. All right, you guys. All right, that's fun. That's a lot of fun. This is another song. We wrote this quite a while ago. Just growing up, trying to figure out what the hell is going on. It's called Doing Time. Raise your hands up. Thanks for giving us a chance. I appreciate you. Who's seen MXPX before? All right, all right. Even better. All right, I'm going to teach you this part. It goes, let's ride on through the rain. Come on and take me anywhere that you want to be. Simple, simple, all right? I'll do it. You guys repeat it back. At the very end, we'll all do it together as loud as we can. All right, here we go. Let's ride on through the rain. Now your turn. See it, let's ride. That's beautiful. Now me. Come on and take me anywhere that you wanna be. All right, now Furnace Fest, you sing it. Come on. All right, I think you got it. I'm gonna count this off. Everybody sing it together as loud as you can. Are you with me? All right, Furnace Fest.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think I spaced out a little on that second verse. I lost time for a second there. But we made it back. We made it back to the present, and here we are. This is off our new record as well. Let's get in the pit for all the punk rockers out there. We try to give you all the range of emotions here at MXPX. So here's Rage. This one goes out to everybody here at Furnace Fest. It's called Ready to Rage. Judge us. I've heard this as well. Only judge can God us.
Impossible.
thank you so much, you guys. So grateful to be here. It's been a minute. We haven't been playing a ton of shows. Kind of getting back at it now. Been working on that new record, but the whole world shut down and all that, you know. Welcome back. All right, can we do something together? This is a really old song. We're gonna share this together, but before we do, please pull out your flashlights. Flashlights, cell phone lights. Let's light this whole place up, all right? This is called GSF. Let's get this whole place going. Hey!
Bye.
you so much, you guys. Great audience tonight. It's a Friday night. Just hold on to that for a second. All right. I'm gonna sing, you guys sing, okay? You guys did so amazing earlier. We gotta do some more singing. I know your voices probably a little tired after being out here all day. I'm sure your bodies are tired too and your brains are tired, so thank you so much for showing us so much love, so much support. Thanks for singing along, okay? Let's make this happen. This, whoa, sing. That's good. Whoa, sing it. You can do better than that. Whoa, sing it. Try it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, Furnace Fest, let me hear you scream. Zero jazz classes in school, so I think I'm doing all right.
Natural talent.
There you go. No practice necessary. That's Tom, everybody.
Hello, hello, hello. Hi.
Tom Broken Amp Wisneski.
Someone unplugged it, okay? It's not my fault.
Is that what happened? Somebody unplugged your box. Okay. That's Chris over there. Little Chris.
My amp has been plugged in the whole time.
His amp does not break.
I still love you, kid. I still love you, Chris.
Hey, right back here on the drums and the cymbals and the hot sax machine. He plays it pretty well. Here from Mr. Yuri Rulli! He's a mad chick magnet. All right, thank you. Don't have too much fun. Help me out on this one. A one, two, a one, two, a one, two, three, go. He knows just what to do when it comes to the girls. He writes her poetry and he picks her flowers. Just what to say when it goes out and make a girl smile while I'm trying to go crazy. He ain't got a girlfriend. Gonna sing this song to. Furnace Fest, you guys are amazing, but alas, enjoy the weekend. It's our last song. It's for you. It's called Punk Rock Show.
Come on.
Would you guys take a picture with us?
Everyone hands up in the air.
Get your hands up. Let's do a Furnace Fest pick. Family pick. Come on, guys.